Not again. Cut! This time we have a different symbol on a version text.